Hello, my friends. I'm your global friend Icon Mike, and we are going to watch triple jump highlights from 2021 Lithuanian Indoor Championships in city of Klaipeda. Then jumpers are ready. Let's start our highlights with the first jump of Emilia Strubaide. The white flag is up. Valid jump for Strubaide. And jump that was at 11:47. This is Vaida Padimanskaite. Let's see her first jump. The white flag is up. Valid jump for Vaida. Vaida's first jump was at 13:22. This is Ugne Mykolaityte at her second jump. Her first jump was void. The white flag is up. Valid jump for Ugne, and jump that was at 12:04. Let's see Emilia Strubaide at her second jump. The red flag went up, void jump for Strubaide. This is Diana Zagainova. Let's see her second jump. Her first jump was void. She gets the white flag this time. Valid jump for Diana. Diana's jump was at 13:68. This is Gambia Volotskaite. Let's see her third jump. All her previous jumps was void. Another void jump for Gambia. Let's see the third jump of Ugne Mykolaityte. She gets the white flag, valid jump for Ugne at 11:62. Let's see the third jump of Diana Zagainova. The white flag is up, valid jump for Diana, and jump that goes at 13:68. Let's see the fourth jump of Gambia Volotskaite. another void jump for Gambia. This was her last jump at the competition. No rank for her. This is Gambia beating Aide at her fourth jump. All her previous jumps was void. It's a red flag. Another void jump for Bitinaide. Let's see Vaida Padimanskaite at her fourth jump. The white flag is up. Valid jump for Vaida at 12.83. Let's see Gambia Bitinaide at her fifth jump. She gets the white flag this time. Valid jump at 11.04. Bitinaide with 11.23 from her last jump. She took the fifth place at the competition. Let's see Emilia Strupaide at her fifth jump. Valid jump for Strupaide, and jump that was at 11.96 and was her best jump at the competition. Strupaide took the fourth place. Let's see the fifth jump of Vaida Padimanskaite. The white flag is up, valid jump for Vaida, and jump that was at 13.20. Time for Diana Zagainova. Let's see her fifth jump. The white flag is up, valid jump for Diana, and jump that was at 13.51. Let's see the last jump of Ugne Mykolaityte. The white flag is up, valid jump at 11.45. Ugne Mykolaityte with 12.04 from her second jump, she took the third place at the competition. Let's see the last jump of Vaida Padimanskaite. The white flag is up, valid jump for Vaida. Vaida's last jump was at 13:26. This was her best jump at the competition. Vaida Padimanskaite took the second place. Let's see Diana Zagainova at her last jump. It's a red flag, void jump for Diana. Diana Zagainova with 13:68. She took the first place at the competition. That's it, my friends. Until the next video, from me, your global friend Ugne Mykolaityte. Bye bye.
Subscribe to our channel.